Hey guys, this is Jessica. Today I am going to show you how to fix an error when trying to save highlights in Overwatch. After one of the recent updates, I tried going in and saving a highlight, and it actually gave me an error at the end of it. It took a little bit of Google research to try and find the folder in the file that I need to fix for the saving error, unknown error. What I ended up having to do is exit the game completely, and then I had to go into my File Explorer, go to Documents, Overwatch, Settings, and then you're going to open the Settings VO file. And what you're going to do in there, you'll see something like this. And these are just settings and different instructions for your Overwatch file. What we're missing here is actually the movie export heading. And that actually, I think we can go anywhere in here, but I am going to put it right here. And it's gonna look like, not like that, like this. Movie export one, and hit enter. And you are going to create a video path equals. Make sure to put those spaces in there. Next step after that, you're going to put quotation marks, and then you actually need to find your folder where you want to save these. Mine's a little overcomplicated, but we're going to pull this up. I have multiple expansion drives that I use. I've actually got all of my videos on an external hard drive through a myriad of folders, and it's actually going to be in here. So as you can see, I've been able to save videos before. After one of the updates, that function stopped working, and it appears that movie export disappeared. Once you're in the folder that you want to save your videos, you're going to right-click up in the toolbar, and you're going to copy the address as text. You can go back to that settings VO file that we have open, and you can paste that file. You do want to include an end quotations on that. So you've got movie export one within the brackets, video path equals quotation marks, and then your file folder. After that, you will go ahead and exit. Make sure to save your changes. You'll go back to your Blizzard launcher and launch the game. It'll take just a second to load here. Once we get back into that game, the highlights that were just there should still be there, hopefully, fingers crossed. And then we will try to save those. So let's go back into highlights. So there, cool. We will try to save it. Oh, you actually notice one thing down here. It changes that folder. Before, it was showing a folder on the C drive. And we're going to try to save it. I'm not going to mess with any of those. We'll save it. And it should not give us an error. We got further than we did last time, so that's good. Got a little bit of the Jeopardy theme going on in my head right now. Almost there. Saved. Okay, let's exit the game again real quick, and we'll go back into our File Explorer, into the folder where we wanted to save those, and we actually have Rain's Highlight, and I believe this is the one that we, no, this is the one we saved from 512. Go ahead and open it, and it is working. Perfect. Alright guys, so that is the fix for when your highlights will not save in Overwatch. Thank you for watching. I hope that this tutorial was helpful.